Hi everybody, it's your girl Janelle and I'm back again to do another ICT project. This episode is going to be very interesting, so don't go anywhere, stick in.
Very glad dark skinned girl. Going to do makeup tutorials after makeup tutorials. Looking for the perfect glam look. Too many brushes, too many beauty products, too many beauty blenders. Come along with me and let's learn how to do makeup with our most available tools.
Let's begin, but keep this in mind, less is good. So first, clean your face. Then you grab a good moisturizer. Apply a little. Then you grab your powder. And apply. Concentrating on your sweat spots under your eye. At the corners of your nose. And then your chin. Next, you tidy up your eyebrow. Next, you take your concealer. Using your forefinger, apply it in the corners of your eye. Your upper and lower eyebrow arc. On your nose bone, on your chin, your forehead, take your foundation and apply it to your forefinger again. On the outside of your face. Now clean your palms and get ready to use your best makeup to your palms and dab. Keep dabbing, don't get tired. I think it's been good for your facial muscles. Now you're all done. It's blended well. Next, you take your regular face powder and then you apply it all over your face. Maybe that makes it. dab, 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 dab. Dab is even out. Now take your usual lip balm and apply it on your cheekbones. Place that usual blush. Now dab. Dab, 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 dab. Now let your forefinger do the eyeshadow business. Blend. Don't forget to use your liner. Now you complete your eye look with your mascara. Now let's pay attention to our lips. Using your pencil liner, draw lines on your lips. Next, you take your lip balm. Apply your gloves. Finish your look by dusting your face with your everyday pressing powder. Then rock your glam look by wearing some jewelry. Thank you so much for watching my video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more practical content. Until I see you next time, stay beautiful and don't forget to spread the love of Jesus.